Alright, greetings of peace people. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. Welcome to episode 63 of my gameplay commentary of Ghost of Tsushima. We're going to start the cleanup, folks. And when I say cleanup, I am going to get the trophy for completing the Shinari Shrine. You know, hidden spring, bamboo strikes, and that's the only thing separating me from the platinum trophy of this game. Actually, it's a bamboo strike. Ow. You know, when it comes to its combat, Ghost of Tsushima may be the best, together with Assassin's Creed and Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor. Of course, I haven't played Middle-Earth Shadow of War. I wonder why. The traitor. Lots of question marks still here in Toyotama. Okay, but we have to be patient about this. And you know, from time to time we'll just try to fight our way. Whenever there are Mongols, especially those who have hostages, we have to free those hostages.
Send your best warrior.
Straw hats, huh? I will reiterate that you are worse than scum. You know, it's one thing for the Mongols to kill the residents of Tsushima, but it's for you, fellow Japanese. Killing your own.
I wish being a samurai were as easy as slipping into warm water.
I have to make sure that I have to finish all this you know, this. I have to finish first the hot springs. I don't want the hot spring to be the last, and that will be the picture of the platinum trophy depicting a new Jin going to a hot spring. I will not be able to display that in my Instagram account. Nice pick. That's it.
Still.
Finally. Thank you, my lord.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
My lord, this is for you.
Alright, I think I have to change gears to some Ronin. Right. So,
Here.
Thank you. Another fox then.
Faster, Sora.
Okay, just in. There's no more in Inuzara. Okay, there are still two here. Let us just go to this place first. Ah. Yeah, the stuff we do to get the Platinum Trophy. But this is better than what I did in Final Fantasy X. Another hot spring, huh? All right, so folks, this is all about, you know, the locations of the
used to take me to the onsen when I fell sick. One time I faked a cough and spent the afternoon soaking. She She must have seen right through me. But she didn't care.
Another pillar, huh? Yeah, Ronin to Ronin. Come on, let's fight. Come on. That was a good match.
Horse. Sora, come.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful hunt.
Another fox.
Faster, Sora.
Good boy. You don't have rabies, do you? The Morning Glory Hot Spring. As I've said, I have to ensure that this will not be the Latinum Trophy picture. Just have to ensure that there are no more question marks here. Okay, so there are two here. What could be on top of this mountain? Ah, bamboo. Ah, haiku, huh?
Thank you.
holding ever fast. With protection, safe and sure. Pushing to the goal.
Headband of preservation. All right, so we continue the cleanup. Another fox then? Oh. Well, you know, of all the activities remaining, Fox then really outnumbers them all. I think it's still in the double digits when I started this episode, folks, so I will not be surprised if we continue. Continue this episode. Okay, let's go to the house. The house of Jean.
Smells almost sweet. But it's as deadly as any blade. I lived under these banners most of my life. Lost everything and everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I.
Another box then.
Are you cowards? Be all right.
My life is yours.
You're safe now.
Take this. It's all I have.
Oh.
send your best warrior.
Ronin to against Ronin. That's why you don't call Jin Sakai overrated. He gave you a special kind of
faster, Sora.
I think that's another pillar. It can be easily seen from here. You know, as regards the open world of this game, okay, so this region for the question marks. So there's a question mark here. And about here.
Thank you.
Ah, another fox. Then come on, Foxy. Well, at least it's not far.
Samurai, my uncle. I can never go back. I have to accept it.
All right, folks, so you continue to enjoy this gameplay commentary where episode 63 and maybe episode 64-65 I will secure finally the platinum trophy of this game. However, I have to make sure because sometimes I have okay, 8 more Shinari Shrines, 2 more Hot Springs. Alright, Shinto Shrine, the 5 more Pillars of Honors, 2 more Bamboo Strikes. Well, it's a good thing that, you know, there's no requirement for trophies for completing those records.
Yeah.
Well, this is still, you know, relevant for what we're trying to do here, especially when we want to play New Game Plus books. All right, so okay, let's see here. It appears we've already completed Toyotama.
That's my soul.
And it's just nice to travel Tsushima where there are no more camps of Mongols. All right. As I've said before, I have to prioritize the bats just to ensure that the platinum trophy will not be the platinum feature for this game will not be Jin Sakai taking a bat. That will be very bad, as I can't. Kenji Sake, the Yarikawa Rebellion. Yarikawa.
Father and uncle recovered at a nearby onsen after they stopped the Yarikawa Rebellion. Was it this one?
Oh. Where to now, Foxy? Here, pussy, pussy, pussy cat, or wolf, or fox. We're nearing the end of episode 63. I know that this is a no bearing episode, but I have to give you the complete experience of when I get the platinum trophy. That's how I, I advertise my channel. Another pillar. Okay, so I have to concentrate first here on this section, and then I'm gonna go here. And then there's also here, I don't know what this is. So I think on episode 64 might as well get the platinum trophy finally, and for me to be able to move on to God of War 1, the 2018 game, which I'll try to play from November 10 up to the end of November, and God of War Ragnarok will be played on December. Alright, I know that I may not be on time sharply, but I believe that the timing is still right, because the game is still, I will still play the game in 2022, just 1 month after its release, or 3 weeks before after its release. So God of War Ragnarok is still relevant from the time I play it, so hopefully it really keen something, it really does good things on my channel. I know this is where the Mongols were. Were somewhat untouchable because Jin has had no weapon when the first time I saw the skin. Okay, there's a pillar of honor, and what's the other one? Midnight Anabi. What about the other one? Oh, there's a bamboo. Cane bamboo stripe. Okay. Okay. Good. All right, folks, so I think that's about enough for episode 63. Hope you enjoy this episode of my adventure to gain the platinum trophy. I will be very happy to put this on my trophy collection, and I'm ranked 755,000 gamer in the world, and that is not PlayStation gamer in the world, and that will not be good for me. I want to be in the 100,000, inside the 100,000 mark. Okay, God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.